Hi guys, so today we would like to talk about related rates.
A derivative is defined as something which is based on some other things in mathematics. Derivatives is an expression that gives the rate of change of functions with respect to an independent variables. Derivatives have various applications in mathematics, science and engineering. We will learn about these applications of derivatives in the topics such as rate of change of quantities, approximations, increasing and decreasing functions, maxima and minima, and also tangents and normals.
And now, I will explain to you guys the objectives of related rates. There are three objectives of related rates. The first one is to use the knowledge of derivatives to solve related rates problems. Number two is to find the rate of change of one quantity knowing the rate of change of another quantity. And the third one, which is the last one, is to find the rate of change of two or more related variables that are changing with respect to time.
Okay, so now this is the problem statement. Water is being poured into a cylindrical can at a rate of 4 cm cubed per second. The can has radius of 2 cm and height 12 cm. How fast is the height changing at an instant when the height is 5 cm?
Okay, so in this question, we need to determine dH over dt when the height given is 5 cm. Based on the information, we know that dV over dt is equal to 4 cm cubed per second. The radius given is 2 cm and the height given is 12 cm. First of all, we need to express R in terms of h. Then use the volume of cylinder formula, which is pi r squared h, and substitute R into this formula. After that, we have to differentiate the value of V to find dV over dH. We also can rotate this equation to get dH over dV. Okay, then by using this formula, we can substitute all the information that we got to get the value of dH over dT. So as a conclusion, the value of dH over dT that we got is 0.6112 cm per second.
In the conclusion, we can conclude that objectives used in this problem are accepted. So, the first when the height changing is 0.6112 cm per second. So, from this solution, we can use this way to solve another problem that related in our daily life.